All right, Dr. Stone, episode 6 and 7. This one's called Prison Break. The next one's called Secret Mission. I'm excited to get the boy Chrome back. What's up, Dapper Squad? It's your boy Darius back at it again with Dr. Stone. Like I said, episode 6 and 7. Last episode, we ended off with a carbon fiber steam gorilla ready for its one-time use of ramming straight through the prison and breaking Chrome out. With that being said, Tsukasa was able to anticipate this, so he laid out a number of vehicle disabling traps. And so with that in Chrome's mind, he is going to try to escape on his own, so maybe they can use the steam gorilla for something else, like attacking, taking over the cave. I have no idea. I'm just very excited about the science, the plan, the comedy, and the animation. The show is really, really good when it comes to damn near everything. So I'm really hyped for it. So I said, we got to find out what happens. Don't forget, if you guys want early access or full length to this show and all the other shows I'm watching, we are 4 episodes ahead on Patreon. Links in the description down below, like always, for you guys. If you guys want to support me and Patreon's not really your thing, if you guys could just give me a like and a nice comment down below, it really does help me with that YouTube algorithm. Don't forget to subscribe, click that bell so you guys always know when I post over here on the Dapper channel. Follow all the social medias, Instagram, Twitch, TikTok, Twitter, all at Dapper Darius. Much appreciated, y'all. Let's hop into this. Dr. Stone, episode 6 and 7. Prison Break and Secret Mission. Let's do this. Senku wa kishite nakama o misete wa shinai. Kagaku no buki o tsukatte kanarazu Chrome o tasuke ni yatte kuru. Ore no chikara? Shuzai shita koto aru kara shitteru yo. I interviewed you before. Kebo bumon de yushou shiteru desho kimi. Really? Yo. Yo. I wonder why he still has a piece of stone on his shoulder and his eye. He's got a police baton and everything. I see. Alright, episode 6, Prison Break. Yeah, with 74 guards and you're in a bamboo, you know. It's a rough situation. That's a good thing to ask. How would Senku get out of the situation? Sorry, his name is Yo? I thought Tsukasa was just saying Yo to be hip earlier. Okay, his name is Yo. And Yo was a police officer who got them. He was a little eccentric, we can say. Wow, if that man wasn't... Talk about a crazy police officer, what the hell? How did this guy pass the police academy at all? What the f- Hooray for the reset? Yeah, this guy's demented. He's just a primitive. Look at his monkey self. I can't wait to see it. What does he have to pee? So they take him out to the wood or the bushes. They hold him, you know. Less thinking, more action. He's the type to just make it work. Imagine having to take a shit behind a bush with two guys right there with your hands tied. So he's not really thinking about his play before he does it. He just went out there, grabbed some loot, come back, and now we can see what he can do with it. Yeah. He just sees what he has. I like it. He's more of an on-the-fly scientist. Alright, we have Sorrel. Okay. Four-leaf clovers, good luck. Yeah, you'd have to make a lot of noise to cover over... Yeah, that's also very hard. Yeah. You need like a... it's so hard to start fires with just wood like that. That's why you had the electric way to do it last time. It's got to be Ukyo, because he was the one who knows that he made the fire with that battery. Sleeping on that rock hard cave would be horrible, but that had to be Ukyo. Or it could have been Taiju or Yuzuriya. I just don't think they would have access to evidence like that, you know? Access to contraband. I agree. You did have that evidence left over. Yep, that was a little lucky. That you can rub sticks together? Oh, don't just roast him like this, yo. He is over here just roasting and mocking Chrome. But when Chrome actually does use science to get out, this will be funny. Yeah, don't say it though. Don't let them bait you into saying anything. Yes. Yes. 100%. Yep. He's remembering all of Senku's plans. Well, sodium hydroxide. But how are we gonna get that? Sweat. Yeah. That is true. Valid point. Hydrate yourself and get a lot of exercise. Sweat like crazy. But how is he going to contain all this sweat? Like, oh, he's just wringing out into a cup. Reminds me of Avatar The Last Airbender when they needed to use sweat for a plan that they had and it worked out great. I love creativity with bodily fluids. That sounds super wrong, but you know what I'm trying to say. Now we have sodium hydroxide. Talk about a science user, huh? This is the jailbreak. Oh, that looks so badass right there. Okay, Chrome, I see you. Ooh, good attack. He's not gonna use that as a pole jump, right? Wow, he is. I was very well placed, Mr. Athlete Chrome. And now he should have known where all the trap pits are, right? Yeah, this is what you get for unrestmating him. Your fatal flaw. Good job, Chrome. Always adapting, constantly learning. Yo is probably quick as shit, too. That crazy deranged athlete. You might have to make a jump for it. Waterfall, river, if it's got water, and there's at least a 10% chance survival, go for it. Go for it. Oh! What are we talking about? There's just no way. Is this all a ploy? Because the color of the blood doesn't necessarily look like blood. Okay, so that was a good distraction, a good ploy. I wonder what he used for the fake blood. Was that berries or something? Or he doesn't actually have pneumonia, does he? So Chrome was actually able to make it out by himself. That's crazy. Hydrochloride, okay. Really? He made bleach? Okay. Okay, Chrome. 10 billion points for you. Hell yeah. So now what are we going to use the steam gorilla floor? And he's going to announce it's fake. Please, right? Good. It's like berries or something. Chew up Sorrel. He did have the Sorrel, I remember that. And Shiso together. And it turns into red water. I did not know that. Shouts out Chrome for the smart thinking. Primitive? My ass. It's just Umeboshi. Yeah, talk about you being a top user in the new world? I don't think so, yo. That was a fun episode, though. Alright, on to episode 7, called Secret Mission. Let's do this. See? It was a shadowed figure, so he's assuming Taiju. But I think it was Ukyo. And that's the title of this episode, so I'm curious. Yeah, so Ukyo. It does matter. Oh, wait till Chrome sees this thing. The next episode is called Final Battle 2, so it's funny about that. good. We had some training from Nikki. I think it'd be actually a good thing if Ukyo heard it, because I think Ukyo's on our side. Think about that, Chrome. Ponder that. Come on. Alright, we're good. Let's go. I love the way they have that close-up to show, like, how the divots are actually made in, like, recording discs and stuff like that, you know? That would be akin to, like, me being in this scenario and someone having, like, a disc of, like, Beyonce or Rihanna, something out there. But, like, oh my, it's Beyonce! Hello, it's Lillian Weinberg! Nikki's proud. Hell yeah. The subtle southern accent. So, no. Wow. The way they show that with, like, his puppetry school. That's so creepy. But, wow, we really are getting people on our side. Ukyo versus Gen. This is not the battle I was expecting this season. However, there is no violation of the voice after singing enthusiastically, which is hard for you to imitate. Gen. That is insane. Oh, so the other Tsukasaites don't hear him? He did just say that in English. Is that 1-1 so far? Okay, so he's not on our side. He's probably on his own side. So he's not on anyone's side right now. He's just intrigued, looking for as much information and data that he can to make the best decision he feels, which is interesting. I think is the best decision right now to do. Like, I'm not going to necessarily 100% believe Tsukasa. I'm not going to believe Senku. I'm going to find out who both you are for myself. So this is Yuzuriha's secret mission? Oh. Really? She's really putting people back together? You know how much work that would be? Holy shnikes, Batman. Talk about a secret mission. Oh my god, this would take all fucking night to find the exact piece it fits into. And she has a cave of- Oh my god. This is madness. Talk about a secret mission. Even the people that have been murdered were going out of our way to save. I could see why he'd be interested and intrigued by Senku and the rest of the squad. That's dope as shit. And he's gonna run away and join Senku's side? And so is he telling Tsukasa that Yo told him this, or is he telling him that Yo fell? One condition, what would that be? I was literally just about to say the same thing. That is quite the condition. You're either a lovey-dovey idealist. So, I do like that, because I was wondering what part she played when we were introducing Yo last episode, but she's the journalist who would interview mad famous young celebrities around Japan. So anyone that's known or has some sort of latent special ability, she would know about. So he used her to know exactly who to revive. That's crazy. I just didn't think about that. So with him being as upset as he is with... Yes, with him destroying statues, him going in there and seeing Yuzuriha bring him back together... That must have been a crazy shock for him, you know? Who was that? I wonder, was that like his brother or somebody he knew? I agree. In this damn world. That was already our plan. Yeah, that was already the go-to. That is going to be pretty tough, but with the help of Ukyo, can make it easier. Really? And then Tsukasa's gonna come talk about Yo. So he believes Yo died. Taiju! The whole squad does. We've heard much about you, Taiju. It's the first time Taiju, Senku, and Yuzuriha have all met up again. He instantly dodges him. Look at the squad. And then we got Nikki and Ukyo and some more people, too. These next few episodes are going to be wild, I can tell. Oh, he's digging to bury Yo and he discovers the fucking thing. God damn it. So that's why he said first half a minute. So we have to make as big of an impression in a boom as possible. Boom! Look at the squad! Oh my god, they look so badass. Well, those were two fantastic, super fun episodes. I thoroughly enjoyed Chrome getting his reasonings and his ways and methods of escaping out of prison. I love how similar him and Senku are, but also how they differ in that obviously Chrome is very smart, very intellectual, especially for how primitive he is, but he's not like Senku where he knows every detail of every scenario that could happen so we can plan everything out accordingly. If this happens, then I can go to option B. If this happens, option C, type things. Chrome is much different and much more instinctual, to where he'll grab whatever scientific components he just sees around and then he'll make something work out of that, which I like. It's very different. It's very just spontaneous, here in the now, in the moment type science, and it's very cool how they can differentiate two different types. Like, even though you are both fans of science and coming up to that same goal, you guys do it in different ways, and that's how science is. I really enjoy that. But he was able to get out with a great plan, not only with the sodium hydrochloride, aka the bleach, but also with the sonar and the something else to create the red water in his mouth that imitated blood, which he knew pneumonia at this time with no modern medicine and antibacterials would be a death sentence. So him trying to get Yo a little scared by spitting blood on his face is a great plan. I would be nervous as shit too if anyone spit blood on my face. So, and then a nut shot, obviously. Great plan from Chrome. Great way to get out of there. Great way to get back to the peeps. Help out. Now we got everyone in the steam gorilla trying to make everyone at the cave run. That first 20 seconds, very important. I love Ukyo's whole reasoning as to why he is, like I said, he's not on Tsukasa's side, he's not on Senku's side, but he's gonna see for himself and he's gonna decide with all the, that's how I want everyone to do when it comes to voting, politics, decisions, everything. Do research on both sides, form your own resolve. We know what I'm trying to say. Just make your own decisions. We're all big people here. But just thoroughly enjoyed that. Next episode's called The Final Battle. I'm excited. We got a couple of people on our squad. We got a full deck of cards for the Kingdom of Science, as Senku said, and I am here for it. I am ready. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. Let me know your thoughts down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Click that bell so you guys always know when I post over here on the Dapper channel. Follow all the social medias, Instagram, Twitch, TikTok, Twitter. Don't forget to check out that Patreon if you guys want early access or full length. Links are in the description, like always, for you guys. Drink some water. Tell someone you love them. Be safe out there, Dapper Squad. Peace.